How many times has the UN General Assembly passed resolutions condemning Israel? Approximately.
In the year 2022, there were 15 resolutions on Israel. There was one on Iran, one on Syria, one on North Korea, and 15 on Israel. There have been hundreds over.
Hundreds.
Past year. Yeah.
Hundreds. Yeah. And every year, probably at least double digits, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And how many against the Palestinian Authority?
The Palestinian Authority is never condemned at the United Nations. No.